We got abuse and betrayal. Can we deny abuse as a theme in this book?
No.